In the first century BC, all the Germanic tribes of Europe numbered only about 2.5 million. None of their villages had more than 200 people. A village consisted of several clans, with each clan comprising a dozen or two dozen households. A household had about 12 people, including servants, maids, and slaves. It was headed by the father of the family,